Okay, today we're going to program some lighting on our Viron Connect 10 pool and spa controller. From our main home window, we're going to select setup. We're going to select our page across and select installation setup. Passcode is always factory set 1234 and done. It will show us our setup summary page. We would like to change that. Now from here, we need to use our setup wizard to select our programming. From here, you will see now our lighting zones are selected at zero. We'd like to change that. We have two separate lighting zones today that we would like to independently name and also independently switch on or off. From here, we select next. Our first zone is our pool area. Now, we only have lighting that is powered by transformers today, so it does not support a multicolored lighting from our Delta lighting control box. We will leave our first zone at pool. Now from here, we will select spa because spa is our second zone. Again, it is powered also by a transformer. So we will untick the supports multicolored lighting, which would be for, again, our Delta controller as previously explained. We'll hit next. After we've chosen our lighting zones, you will then need to program the channels and tell the channels which channel you would like your lights on. So our first channel is programmed, our second channel is programmed, our next available channel is channel 3. We will put lighting on channel 3 and select next. It will then ask us what zone this is going to select. We will leave that at pool, select next. Now we're going to use lighting for channel 4 as well. We will hit next for that. Now it's going to ask us what zone we would like. We're changing this to spa and then hit next. Because we're finished programming our lighting channels, we can simply select exit and then back to the main screen. It will then show us our summary page. We go back to menu, select our lighting icon. It will now turn on our channels as selected.